changed. I may have lost my way, but every song I've made, yeah, was the blueprint to how I overcame. 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 Overcame.
Yeah, I've wanted a lot of things that I couldn't have. I've done a lot of things that I shouldn't have. Yeah. But I live with no regrets, cause I wouldn't be here if I chose a different path. I've worked so hard, I've worked so thorough. I love my team, I wouldn't trade them for the whole world. But I would trade these groupie bitches in a heartbeat if there was a chance that I could ever have my old girl. My first love, man, I can't believe I lost her. Due to miscellaneous bitches all on my roster. So my advice to all my homies out there, with a woman that really cares, don't fuck around, it might cost ya. Yeah. But like I said, man, it's no regrets. We move forward, stay positive, and hope for the best. I'm obsessed, I want it all, dog, and nothing less. I'd rather be a dead man than to live with no success. So I spit it from deep in my chest. All of these inner feelings used to just keep them suppressed. Then I wondered why the fuck I would be so depressed. And I realized that I really just need to confess. So when you hear me on a record, it's the real me. I only do it for the people that can feel me. And if you wanna hate, then go ahead and feel free. But I'ma continue to do this shit until it kills me. I've been lost, I've been found, I've been up, I've been down. I've been broken, I've been bruised, beaten and abused by a bitch ass motherfucker my mama would choose. So before you judge me, be sure that you walk in my shoes. I used to sleep out on the streets with a couple sheets. Feeling weak, I've gone weeks with nothing to eat. But fast forward, just a couple years more. Me and my team about to do a nationwide tour. In a second, I will find that out. It's like I forgot everything I ever cried about. It gets tough, the road may get a little rough. It's all good, homie, you just gotta ride it out. I used to walk up on these tracks, now I'm hurtling. So my homies will never have to snatch a purse again. Yeah, but I know it was truly worth it. I can tell my mama she don't ever have to work again. Only 20 years old when she made me. Just a baby, with a baby. Yeah, I know, girl, I drove y'all crazy. Jumping off the walls, going all ADHD. Dropping out of school, no job, I was lazy. You said I end up locked up or pushing up daisies. But you know, girl, that ain't how you raised me. That was just a phase, I wasn't finna let it phase me. Been on a mission just to get it and I got it now. They know the name, my fans asking me to jot it down. This music shit, you know a nigga all about it now. Cause I don't know where the fuck I would be without it now. I used to be a bama, I could pop the collar now. The girl that used to diss me asking me to call her now. I used to look out in the crowd and hear not a sound.
Castro.
Yeah, that's what they shouting now.
I know I may have changed. I may have lost my way. But every song I've made, yeah, was the blueprint to how I overcame. 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 Yeah, yeah, yeah. Overcame.
How could I know what it's like? How could I know what a life? Know a lot of artists who don't like to bring it to light.
And I'm included in that, I ain't saying it's right. But it's been pushed out, yes. The news don't look like change will happen soon. Donald Trump is all that they talk about, I'm tired of it too. They only talking about racism when the city's burning up, when cops are getting shot, and when the shooter's getting caught. Peaceful protests rarely get a mention. Y'all demented, this could be prevented. Y'all sensationalize the violence just to get a check-in. What's the message? Only getting heard when you draw the weapon. You wonder why these people getting hurt. You ain't learned your lesson. Interview yourselves, god damn it, that might answer questions. Look at how you rep it, what's projected. Fuck you Fox News, y'all won't ever get it. So I gotta step in, white man from the 307, telling y'all I'm fed up with it.
When I woke up this morning in the haters world for me, I just wanna stay up out of my way. Because I got a real bad temper, it's the middle of September. I don't think you wanna catch my case. Man, if you do so much as touch me, then it's bound to get ugly. When police don't end up all in my face. So, to eliminate the problem, I pop a bottle, then yell out sayonara and have a nice day.
Words of bros, I'll never relate to that. I get pulled over, they check my ID and hit the gas. All these divisions, race, religion, economic class. How are we free till realities can overlap? I know what it's like to live around dollars on dollars. And I know what it's like to see that money get smaller. And I know what it's like to live with and without God. But I'll never know life at systematical odds. Fucked how the system has played with all of our minds. Wish that we could see each other through a child's eyes. No prejudice instilled, manipulation of the will. One world, under one sun, over one race that is human. We fight amongst ourselves like, what the hell are we doing? Shit is so outlandish while we fucking up the planet. Fighting over someone's color while our planet's in the red. A miracle in a sunbeam, yeah, y'all know what I've said.
When I woke up this morning in the haters world for me, I just told them stay up out of my way. Because I got a real bad temper, it's the middle of September. I don't think you wanna catch my case. Man, if you do so much as touch me, then it's bound to get ugly. Where police don't end up all in my face. So, to eliminate the problem, I pop a bottle, then yell out sayonara and have a nice day. When I woke up this morning in the haters world for me, I just told them stay up out of my way. Because I got a real bad temper, it's the middle of September. I don't think you wanna catch my case.